Welcome to the Dalians80 Reunion 2012 at Bhopal. Thank you, young man. Those of us who don't know him, he is the younger son of our own genius couple, Dilip and Shanti. But this recording was done last year when we met at Kabini near Bangalore. This year we met in Bhopal thanks to Shyam Kanjani. His elder daughter was getting married and all of us really wanted to be there with him. It was great fun. But before I get on to the report proper, let me just say a few words about Bhopal, the city, and its founder, Dost Muhammad Khan. Right there in the portrait happens to be my 12th generation granddad, and right under him is my mom, who's unfortunately no more. Well, let's move on to the city proper. What you see here is the Bada Talab, or the upper lake. At the broadest, it's 2.5 kilometers. At the longest, it's 18 kilometers. There are many other lakes. See, in all these pictures, all of these were shot by me. But let's hear the young man's mom now, again recorded last year, while we see these pictures.
Aansu tera कैसी सहेली जिंदगानी, वो 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 थामा हारो का इसको किसने हाये तो बेतपानी, वो कैसी सहेली है ये कैसी सहेली जिंदगानी। Ooh, baby.
Thank you, Shanti, for that beautiful number. Now, on to the report proper. Sixth evening, we had our first visitors, the beautiful Shanaz, with her husband, his Luchanis, Kavasmuti Shaw, senior with Shefali. Next morning, we had Amit Karya. Remember, his daughter's getting married in January in Mumbai. Let's meet up there. Also, we had Anoop and Rashmi. Rest of the people came in, trickled in, actually, by the evening. In the evening, we had a cocktail party after the ring ceremony. And then all the Dalians who were staying back, they came back to the hotel and had a great party there as well. The next day, we went for the marriage in the afternoon. While you see the pics, let's have some more music, which I recorded last year. But some cacophony first. Remember, gulab ke saath kaante to aate hi hain.
की चाह
मैंने तुझे जरा देर में जाना हुआ कसूर खपा मत हो नारे मैंने तुझे जरा देर में जाना हुआ कसूर खपा मत हो नारे ओ मेरे सोना रे सोना रे सोना
And right in time for the handsome groom and the most beautiful bride that I've seen in a long, long time. The second most beautiful couple. And moving on, one more number from yesteryear. In the evening, we had a grand dinner in which we also had some of the people from the groom's family coming. That was great fun. The last pics from the party and the last number, and you'll figure out by whom. And then after that, we'll see some footage of the dance of the evening.
मैं तो रबा का पहाड़िया मेरे संग चली चल तू तो निखटू पहाड़िया तेरे संग मैं नहीं जाऊं ये सब हमारी शादियों के टाइम का है जब तुम लोग गा रहे थे जब आए थे तेरे संग जाऊंगी तो भूखी मर जाऊंगी तेरे संग जाऊंगी तो भूखी मर जाऊंगी मेरे पिहर में चले दिया तेरे संग नहीं जाऊंगी ओ तू तो निखटू पहाड़िया तेरे संग में नहीं जाऊंगी मेरे संग आएगी तो लड्डू पेड़ खाएगी मेरे संग आएगी तो लड्डू पेड़ पाएगी पल पल पे तलेंगी कचोरिया होए मेरे संग चली चल तू ओ मैं तो रबा का पहाड़िया मेरे संग चली चल तू तेरे संग जाऊंगी प्यासी मर जाऊंगी मेरे पीहर में कभी नींद दिया तेरे नहीं जाऊंगी तू तो निकट तू पहाड़िया मेरे संग नहीं जाऊंगी और मेरे संग आएगी तो कोका कोला पाएगी कोका कोला पाएगी मेरे संग आएगी तो किंगफिशर भी पाएगी किंगफिशर भी पाएगी पल पल पे खुलेगी जी बहुत पहले चली चल तू ओ पल पल पे खुलेगी जी बहुत पहले चलनी चल तू फिर समझाऊंगी तो अकेली मर जाऊंगी फिर समझाऊंगी तो अकेली मर जाऊंगी मेरे पीहर में सहेलिया.
So now the dinner and dance footage, enjoy, and until next year, adios.
I'm going to go to the hospital. Thank you.
Thanks to everyone who came, thanks to everyone who stayed, thanks to everyone who helped. Thanks Doc, thanks Naveen, thanks Shyam, thanks Chotu, thanks Boss, thanks Ravi, thanks everybody, thanks all the people that I forgot. Bye bye.